I don't really see the point in it. We were here 11 years ago and the tender boats worked fine. This year, so far, the tender boats are working fine. It's a nice part of the adventure to use tender boats. So I would much rather see that than to have a great big dock to moor at like so many of the other islands. Tender boats really seem to be just as fast as getting off directly on to a pier.